Hello folks, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 3. I was en route. I was. To here! Oh, you picked the wrong day, sir. You picked the wrong day. Thank you. Come again. Dog meat. No time for messing about, brother. We gotta go. Let's have a look inside this armory anyway. See what see what the crack is, eh? See what's going on. If there's anything worth our effort inside here. Sounds like it's gonna be some nice guns in here, you know, armory.
This is Enclave Radio with your host. President John Henry.
John Henry Eden. Well, we're not trapped in across the waste now, so let's just listen up to what we have to say. Oh my god, the radiation! Oh! Bloody hell! This is not healthy! Oof. It's bloody burning me! Even through the suit! Ugh! Dogmeat, how do I get out of here? It's like one way in and one way out. Oh, this is not good. Not good at all. Let me Rad X. Right away. Let's try again. Right, we can go either through here, which like, I can't, oh, did I empty that? Yeah. Not as bad now, Dogmeat. It's only one red a second, apparently. Ah, there's a door here. I can see that. And we're going down. Deeper, deeper, deeper underground. What the hell? Can we go in this? No, it's just like a emanating green radiation on us. Be aware of safety. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh! 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 Holy guacamole! It's like one big radioactive nightmare. Maybe one of these days I get it right first time, you know? Maybe. Just. Oh, it's flaming grenades as well. If you use them. First time of asking. More can you ask for? There. Oh, almost did it first time. Almost. Not quite good enough. Oh, we passed it now. Look, it's about there. Oh! You have to be so bloody precise. Whoa! Wheaton Armory indeed. What the hell? Look at all this stuff. Got guns. I don't need half of those though, because they're rubbish. Rad X's? I'll take those, thank you. Radiation suit? No, I've got. No, I don't need that. Assault rifles? We've got ammunition boxes galore. This is an easy lock. What am I doing? My fingers are shaking due to this radiation. I can't open it. A few bullets. Try again. Some ammunition. Holy moly, I've never seen so many ammunitions. What's this? Sniper rifles? Oh yes! Sniper rifle. Take a couple of them, drink some of that. Where's the reservist rifle? We can repair it. It's a really heavy duty weapon. Come on, Dark Makers, keep looking. Look at this minigun! Hey! Just in case mine gets a bit damaged, I can repair it. These are 10mm, 5mm rounds, aren't they, for the minigun? And a missile launcher, another missile launcher, big guns book, some missiles, some more missiles. God, we are absolutely laden with weapons of destruction. I absolutely feel so powerful, Darkbeat. And I'm still using this crappy shotgun. It's not crappy, really. It's a very good shotgun, but I mean, compared to a minigun, a Gatling laser, a flaming incinerator that sets people aflame, a missile launcher. I mean, what the hell? I'm like a walking bloody tank. Oh, some people are so gonna suffer. Before I do what needs to be done at Project Purity. Few people are gonna find out the hard way what it means to suffer Bob's wrath. I can quite assure you of that. Before I was so rudely interrupted and distracted by an armory full of absolutely fantastic weaponry, I was en route to a bloody vault. This, you can't move for being swamped with ammunition and weapons. I'm so easily distracted. Take a bit of jet. Come on, Dogmeat. I really must start walking towards where I was supposed to go before something else distracts me. Come on, boy. Just put the radio back on.
DNR, Three Dog. All you need to know. Here's the latest news. Unemployment is down, stocks are up, and the UN has just declared global peace forever. Woo. Now the real news. Okay, it seems the settlement of Great Ditch has gone quiet. Residents haven't come out to trade with the caravanners.
Oh, look at these guys. These guys are not good guys. Oh, it's our friends again, Dogmeat! It's our friends again!
This is Three Dog!
Okay. Ah, so refreshing. Take your cells. Energy cells. Okay, keep your crap, thank you very much. Take them and that. Oh, that's so satisfying. What shall I use now? I'll use my minigun, Dogbeat. I haven't used this for a while.
Oh, hand me down!
Oh, what the hell?
Well, I got a gal in town that
Thank God we moved in time, Dogma. That could have been quite catastrophic if we had still been stuck where we were. Mr. Handy is fleeing? Oh no! Sentry bot! I think we have to shoot these in the chest. Oh! Oh my God! Goddamn piece of crap! Holy cow! Bloody hurt!
Well, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Pick up you gals, yes, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Yes, I'm gonna
carry on.
Because, ooh, what a wonderful life.
What a wonderful life. See if we can get to the bloody vault without much more catastrophe happening. I think that might be Canterbury Commons up there. We'll explore that after this vault. I could swear blind that is Canterbury Commons. In fact, I'm 90% sure. What? I've got bigger things to worry about, you stupid little crap. This could be it. Is this it? Job is done! No, I've totally screwed up this time. The marker's a little bit short of where it should be. Right, I see an enclave post in the distance, which means I need my vengeance!
Let the sun in, it's so good for you. Let's go sun in,
get skin cancer! Hey, guys! Don't mind me, I'm just an innocent. Oh. Oh! This isn't good. Oh! Whoa, 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 look out! We've got cannons and turrets! That? I'll be back with my vengeance later.
Let's go native, sign your cares away.
What the hell? Field? Oh. Oh, I have to hack this piece of crap? Are you joking me?
This applies to everyone. Life's worth living. When
I don't think I'm gonna hack this. I really don't think I'm gonna hack this at all. I'll give it a blast though. I'll give it a blast. Give it one try. Let's go sunning. Okay, I'm gonna try conducted. 2 out of 9. Chemistry? Oh, oh my God! What a guess!
I don't want to set the world on fire.
Read first. Department of the Army Research and Development Field Operations Sector. We have been chosen by our great president to participate in this Camp Roe experiment. We have strategically deployed you to test out our newest technology, the R76 chip, the Roe chip. It sends out a short-range signal that will allow you to freely wander this camp under the protection of the provided armaments. Okay. So what is it? They were testing these turrets. I think they were testing the turrets. Come on, Dogma, let's keep going. Right, guys, we've come to the end of this part. Join me next time when we shall eventually reach Vault 108 and continue our missions. Goodbye.